So just to give some context, Lawson, the Bahrain and Cadet Open. Sorry, Cadet level. He's taking that edge again.
Don't be afraid of it.
Getting to a rally. Okay.
The end of the table. Serve, serve, receive. The rally. Hopefully his shots are hitting harder. He seems in control.
There you go. And
Singapore coach decide about what to do when the El Chunting attacks. So how to block, how to prepare for the block. Technical match kind of played out in the early parts of the point. Sort of the defensive play, and he's really doing it.
Yeah, Lau Ching-ting had to. How to work on that third ball attack now with Clarence Chu.
The Singaporean coach is very strong on tactics.
Yeah, you've been listening very carefully to what he's saying, and
critical third game in this best of five.
Clarence Chu takes.
Gone.
Well, that's maybe some reverse psychology a little bit.
Right, maybe you know you can.
And you've got three very different kind of players.
Yes, yes. You definitely have to play your opponent and use your strength.
So three all here. Clarence Chu on serve. Okay.
Don't worry about your own serve. You're doing great.
Valued or added to this game. Okay.
Right, and they were back-to-back. Timeout.
Yeah. It is all going. Oh, wonderful rally. Look at that backhand. Fantastic points, Clarence Chu. 11, 8. Will he give us a smile?